A Maryville, Missouri woman is in the hospital with serious injuries after a one-car crash late last night. The Missouri State Highway Patrol reports the accident occurred around 11:20 last night on I-29 at Missouri Route 273 near Tracy and Platte City. A 50-year-old Kansas City, Missouri man, the driver, reportedly lost control going around a curve and struck the median barrier. While he was unhurt, a 44-year-old Maryville woman riding with him was taken to Mosaic for serious injuries.